the Rajasthan government has completed 3 years of its tenure. On the occasion, while discussing good governance and better service delivery to the common man with senior officers of all departments, Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot said that the good governance has been the basic mantra of the state government. In the coming times, we will make the scope of good governance wider. The CM expressed that their main focus will be on speedy service delivery, increasing transparency in government work, minimizing human intervention through maximum use of IT, and improving working style in offices. CM Gehlot said that despite all the challenges, including coronavirus pandemic, economic constraints, and other natural calamities, the state government took many welfare decisions and implemented them with full commitment. 70% of the promises of the Jan Manifesto were realized on the ground, and out of 1,695 budget announcements made in the last 3 years, 1,473, that is 87% of the announcements, have been implemented. CM Gehlot underlined that Chief Minister Chiranjeevi Swasth Bima Yojana, Mahatma Gandhi English Medium School Scheme and Udaan Yojana, along with all the flagship schemes of the state government, are big step towards improving the standard of living, health security and quality education of the common man. Effective implementation of these schemes should be ensured at the grassroots level, the CM added. The CM also stressed upon the officers to promote innovation in the departments.